Hello. Okay, we are doing a left Riemann sum, which is a method of